A technology forecast called Sabre Labs 2018 was released by Sabre Corporation, which develops the tourism industry. Any trip generates a huge amount of information, so the collection and indexing of this data should be developed. In the service sector, many were surprised by the level of awareness and cognitive abilities of artificial intelligence. The technology of blockchain has great prospects. For example, in the round-the-world travel, one doesn't necessarily to have a passport or wallet. Tourists of the future will have an expanded range of services due to ubiquitous access to information, instant transactions, and personalized offers.